Yeah, so it looks like the best way to get the Larion Pouncer is separating the two of them and killing the Larionrider. That way it's 100% drop chance from his loot pool. It's not 100% chance for the Pouncer, but at least it's for his loot pool. I mean. Oh my gosh, we got another one! That's incredible. 2 days in a row. Larion Pouncer. Yeah, let's use this thing. Show you what it looks like. It's a cute little cub. I like it. It's a fun battle pet.